real nice.
We gotta do the basic step.
If he keeps playing,
to the left. Take it back, man, y'all.
Go.
One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp.
Nice to
left foot, let's stomp. Cha cha, real smooth.
Sock, sock.
Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Look at this bitch.
Right foot, let's stomp.
AIDS or gonorrhea?
What the fuck?
Would you take AIDS or gonorrhea?
Gonorrhea.
Am I wrong for thinking AIDS is the right decision?
Yes, it is.
Because I know you can get rid of gonorrhea, apparently.
Yeah, it's just antibiotics.
Okay. So if, for a lifetime, though, if you had to have one for the rest of your life, what would you pick?
Gonorrhea.
See, I think I would pick AIDS because you can live with it now.
That's true. That's a good point you make.
Yeah, but then... It'll still be the butt of all the jokes, like, hey, you suck at this game so much, you are AIDS. So, that joke.
Ooh, yeah, man.
Yeah, true. But then you can take power of that. You can be like, yeah, dude, you just got killed by someone who has AIDS.
That's a good point, too. That's, I didn't consider that.
Is this third party going to add any dispositions of his own? Just agree with all the points we're making.
I think he's more of a mediator, but I want
to
hear
it. I need to be a mediator, you know? You got to break things up. You guys want a team?
I think I'm team AIDS. I go AIDS.
You guys want to team up and talk about this throughout the match?
You know, I did that in my last game, but then the guy, like, killed me after, like, a good 5 minutes, so my trust
yeah,
is...
Yeah, that's upsetting spaghetti. I have.
Man, that sounds like AIDS right there. Let's go! No, what the fuck? Why would he run? Why? Okay.
Damn, who's that gay cheetah dude? Oh wait, I have some cheetah jokes. I use this on girls. Hey, why can't cheetahs ever escape the zoo?
Why?
Because he always gets spotted.
That was so fucking stupid.
Why don't people like take a test in Africa?
Why?
Because there's a lot of cheetahs.
Wait, hold on. You have like a half hour on cheetah jokes?
Can
I just fuck you so you'll stop telling them shitty cheetah jokes?
No, so like half the girls I keep dating, they're always wearing like some cheetah print, so like I just start
remembering. Oh, you've got a type, huh?
Yeah.
The cheetah's only natural predator is fucking Ricky.
What the fuck? I'm dead.
Shalaba!
Let's go. Everybody, on me. I'm leading. Go. Everybody, on me.
Is he not trying to... Is he trying to say hi? Okay.
This is awesome, this guy's helping. This guy's just giving me shit? It's awesome. Yay, let's do this. He just saved my life. That's so awesome.
We're gonna die. Oh man, come on, dude, let's get out of here. Ooh, not good.
Follow me.
Wait, where's? Oh no! No! Oh man! Shit, he's dead.
So freaking long. Like they lost already. Like you can.
No, it's not over till.
It's over.
Yeah.
Charge.
Keep pushing.
Four.
For Allah.
What? Two. He multiplied.
I'm a coming.
Yeah.
You shall live. Don't die, me sucker.
No.
You saw me get stabbed.
Dude, did you see that? I don't. I'm so high right now, right?
Right on, man.
I'd like to take a minute of everybody's time to appreciate our wonderful President Trump. You know, he's really brought this country forward.
I love you, bro.
Moving into new times, trying to get people working
again.
You
sound cute as fuck, dude.
It's hot.
Yeah! You all chose wisely!
God, that was amazing.
Thanks,
man. I've all been banned from the server.
Got him.
That's how much money I had.
Damn, you got the pussy pistol?
Oh yeah, dude.
Damn, let me see that thing.
You want some pussy?
Yeah, man, let me get some of that. Damn.
Taste. Hey, gentle.
I fucking have bullshit.
One by van. One by van. Jesus Christ, that's the worst thing I've ever seen.
The head wasn't lining up.
Congrats for being the first cliff on my new drive. Holy hell.
You see him? You see him? You see him? You see him?
Oh boy. Oh no. Sandwich.
Oh, Tetris. Tetris.
It is Tetris now.
Aww.
I was really worried there for a second. The greatest goddamn spray on this fucking hemisphere,
oh, God,
my friend.
It.
Oh, Captain, my Captain!
That's Dead Solid Society, right?
Yeah. Okay. It's Top Gun, and then this. They're the gayest movies ever.
Hey, they're redoing Top Gun.
They're coming
just
out with a
go
sequel.
Ahead and just, you know, let's take out the middleman and make it just fucking full-on hardcore gay pornography in the air. fucking.
I want them to make a giant vagina that they can just fly the planes into.
They're just fucking stuffing like ballistic missiles in each other's asses. Like, that's fucking. There you go.
And then they gotta brag about being inverted.
Yeah.
It literally just rips them in half.
Iceman's wiping the cum off his face, saying, "Hey, you can be my wingman anytime."
And the whole time, he's just crying for Goose.
Yeah, Goose died because he broke his neck because he was trying to suck his own dick when he was ejected from the fucking plane.
Goose, I told you it's impossible.
They find his body with his fucking dick in his mouth, and they're like, "That son of a bitch did it."